Well, in this morning's Woman's Doctor, we all get vitamin D from being in the sun, but how much do women really need? Women ages 30 to 70 need about 600 international units, and once you're over 70, that number goes up to about 800. Mercy Medical Center Dr. Ernestine Wright says that you can also get vitamin D from foods like milk, juices, some fish, and cereal, just to name a few items. But if you don't spend time outside and you also don't eat foods that have vitamin D in them, that's when you may want to look into supplements.
Most one-a-day vitamins have 800 international units of vitamin D. So if you eat a balanced diet and you are out in the sun, then you do have enough. But if your baseline levels are low, and my experience is that most women postmenopausal have low vitamin D levels. So for most of those women, if they're on a multivitamin, they usually need to take an extra dose of vitamin D3, just 1,000 milligrams, to get their vitamin D levels to the range of between 30 and 65, which is what we're aiming for.
Well, vitamin D helps with your bone health as well as boosts your immune system. If your vitamin D level is too low, Dr. Wright says you may feel really tired and have no energy, and you can get too much vitamin D. That's called vitamin D toxicity. And with this condition, Dr. Wright says you may feel nauseous and even experience vomiting. She says it can also increase your risk of kidney stones, so make sure to get your numbers checked regularly with your doctor.